is Jan Sandrew, and today we're going to talk about equity financing for a client that has impeccable credit, but his income is not very strong. So this person is a homeowner, and let's see what kind of a solution we found. So the property value is 1.2 million. There is a current mortgage of 600,000 that doesn't qualify anymore with an A lender. And the loan to value is 50%. The current mortgage amount that we would like to refinance is 600,000. We can get a rate of 4.04% for 5 years, while the best rates are around 2.69% for 5 years, with an amortization of 25 years, a monthly payment of $3,169.15. The client has a credit score of 850, which is impeccable from a range of 300 to 900. In terms of annual income, it's 78,000. The debt ratios, and here is the key, 53.92 GDS, 68.91 TDS, and the government guidelines allow us 39.44. That's why we have to go to an equity lender. We do not meet A lender guidelines for their best products. So this is the best lender for the client going forward. And this is a solution that allows us to go forward as long as the debt ratios do not exceed 70%. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.